Just kind of got in that one van that day in Torrance, you know, like I just picked the van to get in, and that was the crew, you know.
Like your van becomes your home, you know what I mean? Like your spot and your van is like your spot.
It's always a weird feeling at first, because you don't really, you're getting in, you know you're driving, but you don't realize how that's going to be your home for the next 30 days, you know?
Driving out of LA was good. It was definitely like a family feeling also, like, all right, like, this is it. Like, we're all in the vans and we're all just heading out of Girl Chocolate parking lot and just getting on the freeway.
Talking mad shit, kid.
Dropping in. On tip. Gotta tighten my binding. Whoa.
I'm gonna do an open five. One more.
Oh, God. Little ollie. Pivot on a couple. Into the whiffy moves.
The splitter.
I'm fucking tired.